I always looked up to my father when I was younger, and he had an E-type Jaguar. Anytime he would go for a drive, I'd always be asking him, hey, can I come for a ride? And I'd always jump in the passenger seat and we'd go for a cruise down the motorway. It was amazing. I think from there I acquired, you know, a really strong liking for classic cars. And now, I mean, it's kind of what I do from morning till night. And being around them, it makes me happy. I remember my father telling me when I was much younger, he was walking with his dad in Harrogate and he saw a Mercedes Gullwing and had a for sale sign in the window. And he said to his dad, oh my God, I love that car, I wanna buy it. And at the time it was like 7,000 pounds. And my grandfather told my father, don't buy that car, it's the worst investment, it's gonna break. So he took some time, I think waited a day or two, went back to buy the car, and it had been sold. So he always tells me of the day, especially now, with, you know, Rolling's over $1 million. Never wait on the right car. If you find the car you love, go for it. What's really exciting about Beverly Hills Car Club is the fact we always have new cars coming in. It's a hunt for me, you know, it's what am I gonna find next? What are we gonna have to offer? And it's always something different. I'm Italian, American, British, German. The array of cars we have is so large and so different and unique. You know, we just had a Swallow Duretti, you know, a couple days ago. There was only 276 made. To be able to know about these cars and to be able to offer them is really exciting. We're like a museum. We have people worldwide visiting us to check out the cars and see a piece of history in our showroom. It's really like a toy store for adults. You know, when you're a kid, you went to a toy store and, you know, you got the toy that made you the most happiest, or you went into that section. That's like it is here. And when you see them walk through the door, you know, their eyes contact with the car they've always wanted, or they haven't even seen in real life. They've only ever heard about it or looked at pictures, and they see the car in person. They'll stay there for 3 hours, sitting in the car, taking pictures, touching it. It's really cool and amazing to see. Beverly Hills Car Club has over 50,000 square feet of classic cars. We always have over 150 cars in stock, from project cars to driver cars to fully restored cars. So when you come and visit us, you have all the options there. If you don't want to do the work to restore a car, get in and drive it around the block and see if it's for you. If you want to restore a car and spend the time picking out the right color and what you love about that classic car, you have that too. We have a really great team of staff to support the cars. It's a warm environment, and our sales team is very accommodating. If you find a car you love on our website and you're overseas or you're across the country, you can call our sales team and they'll really guide you through the car. They could go over the whole car mechanically, cosmetically, with what it has to offer and what it doesn't, the positives and the negatives. And if you're outside of California and need the car shipped in the States, we can help you facilitate that. But if you're overseas, anywhere in the world, we can help get your car shipped there. And we make it really effortless. You know, you see it on our website and you want to get it to Europe, it isn't that hard, and it's actually inexpensive. So we can help you from the process from our location all the way to your house. We're a retail location, but we have wholesale prices. We sell to celebrities, collectors, dealers. 9 out of 10 times someone will buy their first classic car from us. Within a couple months, they'll come and buy another car from us, because we give great deals to our customers. We're not just about putting high prices. If we get a deal on the car, we pass it on to our customer. If you've ever eaten at a restaurant and the chef loves what he's doing, you can taste it in the food. You know, it comes across. And I think that's the same with us at Beverly Hills Car Club. You know, we've come a long way from where we started, and it shows through the love we have, the customer service, and how willing we are to help people get their dream car.